Amid the threat of a third wave, Sabarimala temple in Kerala has been opened for monthly puja until the 21st of July. Devotees will have to adhere to COVID protocols like maintaining social distancing and wearing masks. Only 5,000 people will be allowed to enter the shrine every day. Let's take a quick look.
Amid the threat of a possible third wave, when religious congregations are under scrutiny, Kerala government opens the gate of Sabarimala shrine for devotees. This comes at a time when COVID cases are on the surge once again in Kerala. The state continues to record highest spike in daily cases in the country. Lord Ayyappa Temple will be open for its monthly rituals from July 17th to 21st. To avoid crowding, only 5,000 devotees will be allowed each day through virtual queue system.
2 dose vaccination. Alangil 72 manikoorinulla edutha RT-PCR നെഗറ്റീവ് സർട്ടിഫിക്കറ്റ് ഉള്ള ആളുകളെയാണ് ഇത്തവണ ശബരിമലയിൽ മാസപൂജയ്ക്ക് പ്രവേശിക്കാൻ അനുവദിക്കുക.
Officials have already been instructed to enforce appropriate behavior in temple, including the use of masks, sanitizers and proper social distancing. Testing camps have also been set up at Nilakal base camp.
यहाँ पर फैसिलिटी तो जैसे पहले था वैसे ही है, लेकिन आदमी कम होने की वजह से जो दुकान वगैरह है कम खुला है, कदा दुकान है, फिर भी जो सफिशियंट मात्रा में यहाँ पर जो आने वाला भक्तजन है उनके लिए सफिशियंट मात्रा में सारे चीज का सुविधा किया गया है.
The Sabarimala will open for the people, those who are fasting for 41 days or 15 days. By luck, with the God grace, is open.
Despite all the regulations in place, if the congregation proves to be a super spreader, who will be held accountable for it? Will the Pinarayi Vijayan government take the onus of endangering millions of lives?
According to the Travancore Devasam Board, they have allowed up to 5,000 devotees to come and offer prayers in the temple. But what we have been given to understand is that the virtual queue registration hasn't reached that point, because not even on any of the days that there is a full booking that has happened. And also there are possibility that many of these people or devotees may not even turn up at this particular place. With camera person Tinkuraj Chegran, Gopikrishnan in Sabarimala for India Today.